In addition to flipping your kickboard over, put some tape on the back. That stops any chipping from the saw blade and also gives a clean cut.